So the thing is, actually in this video I'm going to share all the details, like all, you know, small details which are necessary to be shared. So even if the length is, you know, proceeded more than, you know, my regular videos, so do not skip it, watch it full video. So it's only going to be, you know, informative and not repetitive. So I'll suggest you do not skip it, watch the whole video to understand in details about this product. So before starting today's video, I need to clarify something, that this video is not sponsored by Mamaearth. I have, you know, genuinely buy these all products and tried on my hair, and after that only I'm reviewing those products for you guys. So yes, one main thing is this product is not sponsored by Mamaearth. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Akshada and here I present my next video. So in today's video, I'm going to review 5 Mamaearth products for you guys. Those all are hair products and I'm going to share all the information, and I'm also going to mention that whether these products are suitable for curly hair, how does they work on even straight hair, how is their consistency, how they smell, and each and every information, like each and every little information about all those 5 products. So you can also, you know, make your mind about those products and buy if you want it. So the very first product which I'm going to review today is very famous product from that particular brand, which is none other than Mamaearth Onion Hair Oil. This is specially for hair fall control. It contains mineral oil, it is silicone free, it is dermatologically tested, and it suits all hair types. They claim that all Mamaearth range is organic and they do not have any harmful chemicals in it. So the very first product is this. So I'm going to open this product for you guys. So this is how 250 ml bottle look like. It has, you know, same information which is already on box. It is 250 ml and I'm using it since, you know, like 5 months. It has quite medium thick consistency because it is easily washable. You do not need to, you know, shampoo twice or thrice to wash it off. It is washable, but it has slightly thick consistency and it smells, you know, like organic stuff. It does not smell like onion at all. So it cost me around $5.99, and the product is actually good, but it is more beneficial for straight hair. If you have straight hair, definitely it is going to, you know, benefits it more than curly hair according to me, because it suits my mom, like, you know, amazingly, and does not help me that much when it comes to hair fall control, because I don't know, because of whatsoever the ingredients contains or something like that, it just does not suit my hair well. But it does work amazingly on my mom's straight hair because it just nourishes them, it makes them feel soft, and, you know, detangle them, and also stop reduce hair fall in somewhat, you know, amount. So yeah, this was very first product. So the second product I'm going to review for you guys is my absolute favorite product from the brand Mamaearth, which is none other than this Mamaearth Onion Hair Mask with onion oil and organic bamboo vinegar. It is paraben and silicone free, dermatologically tested, and with bioactive. This product is my absolute favorite. It is actually my second tub. I have already finished my first tub of this product, and I have repurchased it because it works amazingly on my curls. I'll show you from the inside. So this is how the tub look from inside. This product is amazing. It works amazingly as a nourisher, you know, nourishment cream for my curls. It softens them, it detangles them, and also it makes my curls, you know, little bit more manageable than regular. I'm going to share, you know, what the ingredients on my screen as well, so you will get like better idea about what it actually contains. This is also again organic product, as the entire range is organic itself. So this product is amazing and it cost me around $5.99. So if you are planning to get your hands on this product, this is definitely must try because it works amazingly on my hair, and, you know, it suits. I have noticed a big change after applying this mask and washing it off. So I have noticed that change, and I think this product is amazing. This product actually works as a, you know, big moisturizing nourishing cream for your hair. So if you are planning to buy very first Mamaearth product, you know, especially hair product, then definitely go for this one. This one is Now the third product which I'm going to review is this onion hair serum. This is onion hair serum with onion and biotin. Also the same instructions as you know other two products has. This is also paraben and silicone free, dermatologically tested, and it suits for all hair type. I bought this serum because as you can see I have curly and unmanageable hair, so you know to manage them a little bit more I bought this serum. This serum is actually good. It has little bit thick consistency than our regular serum. But the one thing I notice about this product is it changes its smell after you know 2 to 3 months. I don't know why, but I have noticed that one you know change in its smell. But maybe if you like that organic kind of smell, you are not going to have any complaints regarding it. But yes, what this product actually contains is I'm going to share on the screen, so you will get better idea like what it actually contains. But yeah, it has you know slightly thicker you know consistency. But they are mentioning that it reduces frizz, reduces hair breakage, and make hair soft and shiny. That was my main purpose behind you know buying this product. And yeah, it you know make your hair a little bit softer but not shinier. If you are expecting shine after using serum, this is not going to give you shine or something, you know, that translucent effect wagera. So this is one of the you know most less costly product from the entire range. It cost me around $2.99 for you know 100 ml. This do you know make your hair softer when you apply it, and you know easy to manage or easy to comb or something like that. So as you guys have noticed that my entire range is particularly about hair fall control. So I bought all that onion range, but for more you know extra care I bought this fourth product, which is Mamaearth Root Restore Hair Oil with Rosemary Almond and Evening Primrose Oil, which is for hair fall reduction. And this one is also paraben and silicone free, dermatologically tested, and for all hair types. You're supposed to apply it like you know essential oil, like very little bit, and to your roots and massage it slightly. You don't have to apply it you know in a large quantity to take care of your hair. Very little amount is also good. And this product smell like you know as I told you before, very natural, organic kind of smell. One has light consistency than onion hair oil. This product is you know light in weight and easily washable as well. So they have claimed that this product is therapeutic blend of 10 oils, strengthens the root and repair damaged hair. So the my main reason behind was buying this one was root restoration only, so I got it for you know that purpose. And this is like 100 ml for $3.99. And I'm also going to share what's the ingredients and direction for use and everything on screen, so you will get the more details. But yeah, this oil is actually you know good. It control hair fall, it you know amazing on hair. And you are supposed to apply it for like you know 30 minutes before washing, or even if you are comfortable you can keep it overnight as well. But yeah, this is you know I'm trying it and this is actually good. I'm in more you know favor of this one than the onion hair oil because it suits my hair. And about root restoration I'm not very sure because I haven't noticed that big change in my hair. But yes, this product is better than the onion hair oil. The fifth product I'm going to talk about is Argan shampoo with apple cider vinegar. I do not have that shampoo container with me right now because we have already finished the product and throw the bottle. But the thing is, I was actually ordering the onion range by Mamaearth, and by mistakenly, instead of ordering onion shampoo for obviously for hair fall protection, I by mistakenly ordered this Argan shampoo. And you know the main thing you need to you know keep in mind while buying this product, if you are ordering for a particular range, for example I ordered this onion hair fall control range and by mistakenly I ordered that one, but if you are buying one particular range, buy all the products from that particular range only. What I did, I applied onion hair oil, and while you know washing my hair I used Argan shampoo, and it just you know put me into a lot of hair loss. And I don't know because I mismatched the combination or what, I don't know, but that shampoo doesn't suit my hair type, but it works amazingly again on my mom's straight hair. She doesn't face any kind of hair fall. She have, you know, softer hair after using it. So if you are planning to buy any of this product, try to buy first in, you know, small amount or, you know, small packages, so you can also check them before using it. And they have, you know, Mamaearth has covered, you know, a huge space in market in very short time, so obviously their products are working amazingly for some people, for most of people in fact. And if I had something, you know, bad experiences because of just my hair type, or I have done something wrong or something like that, I have mismatched the combination or something, so if you are planning to use, go for it. They are all organic, they are not going to harm your hair for sure, because as I am saying again and again, this is all organic and it does not contain any silicone or paraben, so the products are actually good. But I'll suggest you one thing only: if you are planning to buy for the first time, buy the smaller one so you can, you know, make your opinion about this product, and then you can go for the bigger bottles. So if you are planning to buy any of this Mamaearth range, or, you know, even other hair care or even face care range, so check out their website. They always do have, you know, discount going on their sites, and also you can check other YouTubers who promote their, you know, products, and you can use their codes to get more discount. So check that website and check other YouTubers promo code as well. So if you are not planning to buy them online, you can also check some of the, you know, retail store or, you know, beauty product stores. Nowadays so many stores also started to have these products in their stores to, you know, sell. But the one thing is, in my humble opinion, if you are planning to buy any of these products, do buy it from, you know, do buy them from their genuine websites, so you will get, you know, a huge amount of discount. Also all the products will, you know, come in one package, and it is, you know, kind of assurity that you are buying it from genuine website. So yes, this is all my honest review about all these products which I have shared with you. So if you like this video, do not forget to like this video, share it with all your friends, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and let me know your opinions on these products. And if you want me to do some, you know, more detailed video about any particular products which I have mentioned in this video, so do let me know, so I can make that video for you guys.